Hello people, we're back. We're going to be doing more Vice City, and this is part 6. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Oh, that's good. This is the Diaz mission. That's a bit bullshit. Stop! Oh, chill, mate. Pump in my car. Whoa, and you, man. God's sake. This is where we've got to kill Diaz. Let's go kill him.
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
Let's go get him.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Let's put this prick on.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
The boss's right-hand man.
Central at 10:19 in Tundra,
nice, we got that one. Right, let's do this. Whoa. Oh, don't tell me the front door's shut.
Respond to it, 10:19, Central,
gonna have to go around the back. Let's do it. Oh, don't stop. Lance, get in.
This way!
Oh. Oh shit.
Respond to a 10
before Centra, Tapis. Oh, there he is.
Respond to a 10:21 Centra, Tapis.
Lance gone. Alright, let's go get him down here, he's being silly. Right, nice. Who's shooting me? Oh, there he is. Nice. No idea what the other dude is. Why has Lance gone all the way down there?
Head me, boys!
Oh, what is Lance doing? I don't want to get him. Keep my head in. Oh my god, what is it? Right. Oh, screw it, I'll just go in the top half of myself. I'll go clear it myself then, Lance. Screw it. Let's do this. Right, now you're with me. Oh, well, I thought there was armor down here, you know.
I'm going to slay your throat.
Is it this way? Oh, I can get this way. That's cool. Nice.
Come on then, don't...
Your arms, Diaz! And then your legs.
I've come to take over your business.
Tommy, you betrayed me, you idiot.
I'm
gonna kill you real soon. Eat this, you murdering bastard.
Got him.
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
Oh, I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made.
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.
And that's the end of Diaz. Nice. Nice. We have a new property. Nice. 50,000 as well, nice. Can't complain there. Street, are ya? I'd rather keep my suit for now. Is there a balcony? That's cool if there is.
For you. I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pass a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Alright.
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say? What do you say we put a bar in?
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle, or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Let's go again. Smash up. Starting to take over nice, and now we've got a brand new house. That's cool. Make a bit of money. Start buying businesses now as well. That's cool. by the man First, I want some food. Ah, very nice. Right, they're all upstairs. So, if I'm correct. Nice.
Remember the name!
Wait, what? What's happened? Oh! Nice, now we can buy the Malibu pub. Club. It's such a pub. I'm sure there is an outfit around here. Bingo, there is. Tooled up. Don't know if I want that outfit. Nope. Definitely don't want that outfit.
Howdy, son. Just thought I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is to keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, let's buy some armor. I don't know. Why not?
Tommy, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy. Because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Well, Sonny's just rang and he's still pissed. Get that care pack while we're here. There's a cloak, yeah.
Coming
casual. Oh, nice.
Get to the payphone at the airport terminal.
Okay. Get to the payphone. I could do the vehicle.
I think it rides. I'm like so pimp.
Let's screw it. Let's go buy the Malibu. Where is it? I need to find it.
I just got this detail.
Exactly, remember on the map where exactly it is. Oh, we'll find it. More down that way. Oh, Oh, I see it. Let's find it. Nice. Yeah, it's so much like it like that. Need 120,000, so a couple more missions will do. A couple more missions and we'll do it.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses. Let's go.
Let's go. We gonna sort out the situation.
Get in the car, useless.
Oh, let's do this. Alright, Lance is starting to get on Tommy's nerves, you can see. He starts listening to anything. Tommy's just going to get pissed at him. Mag's game, mate.
I don't back down.
What is happening here?
The protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
I'm gonna go sort this shit out. Let's go where the DPD is. Blowing up the car in the back of me. Yeah, I hope I can catch him up. Oh, what? A briefcase in the back of it. That I don't understand. Why do I have briefcases? You don't see over there.
Trying to make me dislike you, pal. Hey, get back here!
I don't want to die. Get in the car, get in the car. Give me the car, man. Let's see if he stopped her.
You want a beating, Kyle?
Still don't understand why there is briefcases in that. It's weird to me. Oh, now they're disappearing. Do a quick rampage mission if you can. Not great.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
Mate, Lance needs to chill out, mate.
Dude, that's stinky stuff.
Done that as well now. Done that rampage mission. Sweet.
What you looking at?
Bit lower. Let's go to the addition, the go see Camp Hall, I mean. But we'll do.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory.
And somebody tipped off the cops, but everything.
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a locker, and jump.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Nice. Let's go.
Lance, let's get the cops
jack
attention.
Some cops. You're not really the police attention. But we also need to go down there. Let's make our way to this area.
Now that got really irritating.
Yes. Done some form of attention. Actually, I'm looking to leave this one. Sure, there's one down here. There's cars. Yeah, here we are. Cool, man. This way, this way, this way. That's it.
Crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too. Mine too.
Well, that was glitchy. Oh, well. And yeah, if you didn't know, there's a police car literally right there. Fly to the mall and pop the bomb. Oh, jeez. I did not mean to do that. Realistically, I should have failed that as well. Oh well. Can't complain there. Shit.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer.
Nice badge.
Nice badge.
Real
nice smooth, badge. Lance.
Damn, there's a lot of police over here. Right. I'm gonna take my time. Oh, look.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! Damn. Oh, that is. God.
If I have to kill you, I will.
God.
Up yours!
Oh, a bit far away. Down here, down here. Shit, I'm gonna get a cop car, man. Scary. Ooh. Oh, crap. I can't be very careful. Damn it.
Get back to boosted fine.
Give us a car. Lance, get in the car, man. Lance, what are you doing, man? Get in the car. Oh my god, I hope I don't die. Mate, it's a skill game now. Yep, it's a skill game. Oh, just slide in there. I've done it. Nice. Hopefully. Oh! Now why would you just... Damn it. Better place in there. That's smart. Now at least we got away. Tires. Oh! Give us a car. Nice. Oh, at least we've done that mission. I might even break it in the line of tires that are not sliding and shit. Nice. Hey, never. Our protection ring's done, so now we just get 5k a month, a day I mean. Nice. Let's go save it. And you can get the cop outfit at the police station now, so that's good. And save it. Yeah. Right, the new house. Well yeah, like and subscribe, share, and get ready for the next one.